water pump manifold, a head, some people call it a head. This is off a general water pump. A lot of people have these different sizes, where you got your three inlet check valve caps, and then you've got your three discharge check valve caps, your manifold bolts, and the packing that goes inside, pump seals, high pressure seals, they actually go down inside these bores. Sometimes what we see is a condition that we call washout, and washout just means that where the seals go, the area in which where the seals go is damaged, and so the seals no longer will properly seal up. This is an example right here. What I'm going to do is point it out with a pen, and then hopefully you can see this in the video. This area right inside here, this whole shoulder, that's the inside shoulder, not the bottom part portion, but the side that the pen is wrapping up and down, up and down on, that's what the high pressure packing seals against. So you've got a situation here, for example, right in this area right here, that's got this washed out. So I'm going to shine my flashlight right there, and hopefully you can kind of see, oh, there we go, right about there. You can kind of see some of the grooving along the vertical side of that. We can put packing in that, but water's going to find its path of least resistance, and it's going to channel. Once water goes through those grooves, it's going to eat up the packing prematurely. And then what will happen is, you're, as a customer, you're going to end up paying for a repeated repair much quicker than you would otherwise, and it's just going to continue to get worse and worse and worse. So part of our procedure when we reseal a pump, when we repack a pump, is we do a visual inspection. Depending on the severity of the washout, we'll have a conversation with the customer, and we'll let them know whether or not it's in our whether or not we would recommend that they would replace the head, or what the proper procedure would be, what's the best approach, so that they don't continue just throwing good money after bad. So we do a complete check on all three cylinders of this vertical surface that goes up and down right here. That's your high pressure side. A little bit higher in the head, this is where the low pressure seal retainer is at, but down here on this shoulder, very critical. So we check all the way around. All the way around, we inspect it with a flashlight while it's out. This is pretty bad. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the worst, this is really, really bad. In fact, don't know if you can see it or not. Let's see if I change the angle on some of that right there. Let's see. Yeah, right about there is a pretty good spot. Sorry, this is taking so long, but I want to make sure that we actually are able to see what's happening, and you can actually see this groove right there. That right there is actually worn all the way through the head, and that's a hole now. So I got a real problem on this one, and it's not uncommon. We don't see it a lot, but we see it enough that it's not terribly uncommon. So if that's the condition, where if you're seeing this video, it's because maybe we've already done the repair, and we want to make sure that you understand exactly what's happening, what we're up against, what the nature of the problem is. If you have any questions, go ahead and give us a call, www.aefresno.com, A&E Equipment in Fresno.